Welcome to the Windows Club. If email addresses, photo details are not showing in the Outlook contact card, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to HT Current User, Software, Policies, Microsoft, Office, Outlook, Social Connector. In the right pane, we will create a key. The name of this entry would be Download Details from AD, so I'll copy this name. Right click in the open space, New, DOR 32-bit value, and I'll paste this, hit Enter. Change the value data to 1 and hit Enter to save the details. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.